Avani Modi, who makes her debut in Calendar Girls, was initially surprised when she learned that she would be playing a Pakistani girl who aspires to become a supermodel in Mumbai. But after director Madhur Bhandarkar convinced her, she took it up as a challenge. Interestingly, she is the only one of the five debutantes, Ruhi Singh, Miss Universal Peace and Humanity 2014, Akanksha Puri, Satarupa Pyne and Kyra Dutt being the other four, who wears everything from a burqa to a bikini in the film.